back stronger. I'll give the Aatrox matchup one more go. If I lose it again, I'll ban it back again. I think I'm gonna play this like I used to play the Jace matchup, where like whenever I trade, I go Q auto instead of auto Q. Nice. If I missed a little bit less CS, I'd have Haunting guys right now. It'd be nice. He's dead.
Xblotter is actually 1v9.
Yo, Boogie, thanks for getting a sub to a bell. 185 subs gifted in the channel. Dang. It's a lot. Not bad. Yo, how's the eye tracker look in this game? Is it good? Are you enjoying seeing what I see? You could adjust it. You might have to turn on hardware acceleration though. Is on right now. It only works on some browsers, not on mobile. I could turn it on for everyone by plugging it into the stream, but some people didn't like it. How many people can't see it because they don't have a supported browser versus how many people don't want to see it? I mean, I can make it pretty small on my end, so even if you don't want to see it, it's not like that crazy. I knew he was gonna die. Fuck, should have gone over there. Hard game. Ooh. That's not good. One, two, three, He thought that was you? That's funny. A little greedy, I think. I'm actually so fed. Xblotter is actually 1v9ing. I disabled the gift sub variation for the alert. Now if you gift like 20 subs or all 20 subs are gonna get alerted. I said fuck it. I got the shroom bug where it shows I have a shroom but I don't. That's just so annoying, dude. I almost left the fucking thing behind. What? Bro, watch out. I thought he would hit the wall. That was a pretty good drift, if I must say so myself. Nice, worth. I need to avoid stuff. Nuno's got a lot of them more. If he gets on top of me, I have to fight him, so. Nice. That guy is tilted. These guys are funny. Thank you, I got the LP. That's gotta sting. What's up, Juggalo Mid? I went to San Diego for a week. I was talking about it for months.